down here himself if he wants his money. Huh?
But I'm here now.
Look, I was a little late paying. Now Marco says I owe him double because of interest. I don't have it to spare.
Double? That's robbery.
That's what I told Marcos.
You know him. He's extreme. If you pay him, this will all be over with.
You tell Marcos I've paid enough already. I won't bow to a mercenary or to someone foolish enough to borrow money from the Cyclops.
From the Cyclops?
That's how he bought his vineyard?
Look, I know you'd be dead without Marcos. What with him taking you off the street as a kid. But you know what he's doing is crazy.
Malaka. Still, that doesn't change the drachma you owe.
Face it, once the Cyclops gets hold of you, you'll both be dead. I told you, I've paid Marcos enough. All right. I'll pay you, just stop.
Fine. The money is yours. Just leave.
Pleasure doing business with you, Doris.
Keep my name off your lips. I don't want the Cyclops coming after me for the debt you can't pay.
Got the job.
There you are. Let's see what you've gotten yourself into this time, Marcos.
Keep telling you, you can't do that.
Why? It's my farm. I can plant what I want.
The grapes will die here. All of them.
You have to forget what you know about the past, my friend. Together, we will revolutionize winemaking. Believe me, you will look back on this day and... Alexios, thank the gods!
Phoebe found you in time.
About grapes.
I can still hear you! I was worried sick. The Cyclops sent his scum to find you. I think they mean you harm.
I wish you would have told me that before they hit me. But that's besides the point. You bought a vineyard, Marcos? A vineyard?
Why not? I like wine, you like wine, everybody likes wine. Everybody buys wine. Why not from me?
Because you don't know how to grow grapes or make wine.
I'm a fast learner. You grow grapes on the vine, then you get some wine.
Oh, it's that simple, is it?
You know me better than to think I don't have a plan. Marcos always has a plan.
All right. Then do you have the money you owe me?
Do I have the money I owe you? Of course, of course. Well, no, not at the moment.
Then get it.
Instantly, my friend, instantly. But maybe you should do that. There is a merchant in Sami. I'm not very good at these things, as you know.
You want me to collect my own debt?
It's just waiting for you in Sami, my friend.
Who's the merchant?
Doris. You know Doris. He's very nice.
Doris? How stupid can you get? Stop giving him money.
He always pays me back.
After I threaten him?
Exactly! Everybody benefits. Doris gets his money, I get my interest, and you have work. Kefalonia is wonderful, is it not?
You'd better have my money, Marcos. I'd hate to have to sell our vineyard.
Of course he will! Oh, after there's another matter I want to discuss with you. After.
Fine. But I'm taking a horse. It's too hot, and too long a walk to go on foot.
But...
Think of it as interest, Marcos. Everybody benefits.
Of course, my friend! You shall have your pick!
I've made my choice.
Which one will it be?
I'll take the one in the middle.
Fine choice. But this particular breed has a few quirks that you might not be aware of. I wouldn't want you to take an unworthy horse.
This is the one I want.
Are you sure? Because...
I'm sure, Marcos.
Everybody benefits, especially you. You've chosen the great Phobos. He's never let me down.
Phobos.
Remember, meet me at the temple in Sami when you have your money from Duris. Ah, Efterpi. There's plenty of wine left to buy. Don't fret.
Not now, you fool. Phoebe's been taken.
By who?
Thugs of the Cyclops. Who else? Snatched her right off the main road.
Tell me where they went.
In the direction of Itimena Beach.
The beach? Can she swim?
I'll get her.
Yes, go. But don't forget about dear Duris, Alexios.
There they are. I'll sneak up on the Malakas.
Or I'll tighten those ropes.
She'll make good ransom drachmi for the Cyclops.
No one's gonna buy me from you. They're all poor.
Keep quiet, Phoebe.
What the?
This tall grass will keep me hidden. The rest of those Malakas get away.
That Marcos is going to be next.
Time to get Phoebe out of here.
Alexios, I'm here! Untie me!
Are you all right?
It wasn't so bad. Last time, they put a cloth in my mouth so I'd stop biting.
Phoebe, just... be careful. You're alone now, since...
Since my parents died? I'm okay! I've got you, and... you've got me and Marcos. We're your family, right?
You'll have to be stronger than that!
Tuck him in! Let him have it! Got you!
Again! Up!
Yes, Pater.
A Spartan rises as soon as they have fallen. Ready your staff. Widen your stance. A soldier grounds themselves. Hmm? Good. Good. Approach me.
Ah! That's enough.
up, Nikolaus. The sun's going down. Time to eat, don't you think?
What are we eating tonight?
Tonight, we are having baby Cassandra! And what a feast she will be!
No, not her! Take me instead, I'm tasty!
Yes, yes, you're all sweet as honey. Now, come inside. The lamb's turning black.
Here. Lay her in bed.
Yes, Pater.
Alexios. You are my greatest pride. Remember that. You will bring this family to glory. Go.
Right.
You worry too much.
You don't worry enough.
We'll be all right if we watch out for each other. Which reminds me, the thug said you should watch your back.
What'd they say?
They said the Cyclops put a big bounty on you. Talos the Stonefist wants you dead.
Talos, the mercenary. Oh, am I ever not in trouble?
Better get him before he gets you. I hear he's really mean. I'll find my way back to town. Here!
Talos the Stone Fist? That's just what I need today. Another broken nose. I'm going to have to take care of that.